Ang PSME Abu Dhabi Chapter ay isang organisasyon ng mga mechanical engineer. Of course, dito po sa Abu Dhabi. Binuo itong grupo na ito una sa national noong 1952 at na-chartered ang PSME Abu Dhabi Chapter noong July 15, 2009. Currently, we are now 15 years and this organization serves as a second family for the mechanical engineers. We are establishing several kinds of technical seminars, workshops that will help the Filipino mechanical engineers po to uplift their career and profession. Sa ating mga mechanical engineers na nandito sa UAE Abu Dhabi Chapter, sana ay magpatuloy tayo sa ating mga activities natin, sa mga seminars, sa mga sports bus natin, and sa iba't ibang mga activities natin so that we can uplift ourselves, our profession, and of course, even our health, no, sa mga activities na ginagawa natin dito sa UAE Abu Dhabi Chapter. After this event, we will have more follow-up activities. We will have more sports fest. We will have more technical seminar online. And we will also have community service projects, no, na talagang hindi lang para sa mga miyembro ng mga mechanical, kundi makatulong din sa mga kapwa natin, mga Pilipino, lalo na dun sa mga nangangailangan.
Natulungan po ako ng PSME Abu Dhabi na makapasa sa exam mula noong 2023. Nag-start na po kami mag-review. So every Sunday natin po ako ng exam ng aming review. Tapos nitong nakaraang 2024 SPLE, sa wakas, after 4 takes, nakapasa na po ako sa exam. Mula pa nung gumraduate ako nung 2011. So yun na po yung aking inaasam-asam na makapasa sa board exam. Para po sa mga kababayan natin na nandito sa UAE, na mga nagnanais na makapasa sa board exam, narito po ang PSME Abu Dhabi para tulungan kayo.
I would like to congratulate the PSME Abu Dhabi Chapter for celebrating their 15th year anniversary. Ako po ay naging presidente rin ng PSME about 9 years from today. It's very fulfilling and inspiring to see na marami tayong mga members na talagang nag-a-attend ng mga seminars at gusto mag-improve ang kanilang professional careers. Yun po ang ating objective dito sa PSME. I hope po maka-encourage po tayo ng mga members na sumali pa at lalong dumayo po ang PSME family dito po sa Abu Dhabi.
Next piece. So this is also showing us impeller design. Other question.
We would like to thank this day, the 15th year of our PSME Abu Dhabi. It's founding anniversary as we go through the years. Now this PSME chapters are very monumental to us because this is where we start our profession and interlink to our current work here in the Middle East. Myself working as the senior projects managers in Majidel full time, which in the beginning I was officers of the founding members of PSME Abu Dhabi in 2009, the same month which is today. That's why we are here celebrating our 15th anniversary of founding the PSME UAE Abu Dhabi. I would like to call on my fellow mechanical engineers that we are here to serve every Filipino mechanical engineers who are aim to prosper and elevate our profession. Myself, let me tell you that for me, I got my professional mechanical as the first batch in the Middle East here in this professional organization, which is the Philippine Society of Mechanical Engineers, Abu Dhabi Chapter. Secondly, as the first batch of professional mechanical engineers in 2010, I accordingly also achieved my ASEAN Chartered Professional Engineer again as the first Filipino ASEAN Chartered Professional Engineer through these chapters under the leadership of Engineer Tony Morales, who found as the founding charter president of this professional mechanical engineering organization. So I would like to invite all Filipino mechanical engineers to join us in this journey for your futures and career progression accordingly. So once again, let us progress our professions through this professional mechanical engineering organization here in the Middle East. By the way, it's not only in the Middle East, but our mother chapter, of course, and Philippines. Myself, I developed my leadership here. Last year, I was the 2023 VPME, which is Vice President of the Middle East chapters among 13 chapters in the Middle East. I represent to our headquarters in Manila. So with that program, we develop in this organization, we develop, we train and produce professional mechanical engineers, registered master plumber, ASEAN chartered professional mechanical engineers through, of course, the our government organization or government agencies, which is the Professional Regulation Commission. So once again, let join us, all mechanical engineers, somewhere or over in the Middle East. We are inviting you to join up our chapter and elevate and enhance your professions, progress your employment here abroad. So thank you very much.